aware of the symbolism of how everyone here is seated. I see many of the core faculty and clinical instructors are seated just over the shoulder of the graduating students. We thank you for always remaining by our side as you assisted us in developing a knowledge base and for serving as student advocates. Thank you, fellow students, for your support and friendship. Nursing school is something that's rarely successful when approached as a solitary mission by one student. Rather, it becomes a much more attainable task when the labor is shared by supportive classmates, colleagues, and friends. I find it appropriate that we are all seated closely together for the ceremony, just as many of us have grown over the last 2 years. And then finally, in my opinion, the greatest and most deserved thank you is reserved for the night's family members and friends who have provided continued support, encouragement, patience, and love over the last 2 years. Family and friends, just as you are all seated now, we genuinely appreciate you for having our backs during this rigorous undertaking and accomplishment. Congratulations. Congratulations, class. Thank you.